Shield Warrior's wrath? Fixed. What happened to Griffin's wrath? I have no idea. Is this the end for Guardian Fighter DPS? Maybe. And before I go on, I know what you're thinking.
But Integrity, Guardian Fighter was broken, it needed to be fixed.
Okay, maybe a little broken. Some people were doing things that maybe we shouldn't have been able to do. When Mod 15 rolled out, the devs made an attempt to balance Shield Warrior's Wrath, making all 5 stacks a total of 20% additional damage, as it should have been. But what did they do instead? They made it 120%. Incredible. But unfortunate, because so many Guardian fighters had thought they finally achieved that sweet deeps they'd always dreamed of, just to see it ripped away from them. This time around, it's almost working how it should. Sometimes all 5 stacks proc for 20% more damage, sometimes for 16%.
Sometimes may be good, sometimes may be shit.
It seems pretty inconsistent, and there's definitely some polishing up that needs to be done still, but they're back on track again. Why is this a good thing? Well, it means that when Guardian Fighter DPS is actually balanced in Mod 16, they'll have a more accurate representation of the class's DPS before making adjustments. So whatever changes they decide to make will be founded on facts, solid logic, and good information, as all class adjustments made by Neverwinter devs are known to be made based on these three.
What you say, that you only meant well.
As for Griffin's Wrath, well, sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. The delay in between hits is so bad that sometimes you can barely get off 3 hits before Knight's challenge expires. And on top of that, sometimes the last hit just doesn't want to fire. And look, I know why this is happening. There needed to be a safeguard in place to prevent the infinite Griffin's Wrath bug from happening. But to completely change the timing of how a skill works until it's not even usable? Come on. I mean, we'll survive, but it can be really frustrating. And I just wanted to let you all know to stay strong. It will only get worse from here.